Batteries are like anything else, they can go dead. And if the batteries go dead in the smoke detector, it's going to be inoperable. So if they do get a fire in their house, it's not going to go off, wake them up, and alert them of what's going on.